flat Earth.
So if the Earth is flat, don't you think cats would have already pushed everything off of it by now?